First at 6, the Detroit detective arrested on a drunk driving charge.
New dashcam video shows his car weaving on I-75 in Auburn Hills, nearly getting into a crash, and two guns in the car make matters even worse.
7 Action News reporter Jim Kurtzner is live with the arrest, now at the center of an internal investigation. Jim.
And Detective Noe Garcia III is back on the job, we are told, but without his gun. My sources say he's a good cop and made a mistake. Auburn Hills police were called by a driver on I-75 at midnight April 30th that a car was swerving on the road. They caught up to the car and pulled it over. The police report says the driver was cooperative. He produced his concealed pistols license, his Detroit police badge, and ID card.
I believe he declared to the officers that he was carrying a firearm, which in and of itself, being intoxicated in possession of a firearm, is a violation of the law.
Police found two pistols in the car and ammo. A pat-down showed he did not have a gun on him. Garcia was asked how much he had to drink, and he said, quote, not much. The dash cam continues rolling as Detective Garcia is given roadside sobriety tests, the walk and turn, and then the one-leg stand while counting. His blood alcohol level would test out at 0.144, almost twice the legal limit of 0.08 and over the legal limit of 0.02 to carry a gun.
That does not take you out of the law enforcement, but, you know, a felony conviction would.
Now again, Detective Garcia is back on the job. He works in the 3rd Precinct, but he's working without his gun. Police Chief James Craig has a peer support program that it can assist in cases like this with substance abuse or even PTSD. That may become part of this case. This is Garcia's first offense. Reporting live, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
Jim, thank you.